Today I'm going to be making my film director project on Roberto Gómez Bolaños, known as Chespirito. He was born February 21st, 1929, and he died November 28th, 2014. He was 85 years old. He was active 43 years in the Hispanic community, and he was known for being a comedian, actor, screenwriter, director, and producer. His major work are going to be both TV shows and movies. The TV shows would be El Chavo del Ocho, El Chapulín Colorado, and Chespirito. His movies would be Charrito, Don Ratón y Don Ratero, and Chanfle 2. His major influence would be Mario Moreno, known as Cantinflas, which is another comedian and actor from the Hispanic community. The quote I found about his directing was from the actor Eugenio Derbez, which he said in his YouTube channel. He said, and I quote, "He inspired me to be the actor I am today. I want to say thank you to Roberto for his kind words, your support, and your friendship." The best way I could describe Gómez Bolaños' work was from a quote Mr. Bolaños said in a 1999 interview with the Mexican newspaper La Jornada. "I never wrote for the children. I wrote with respect for the audience, which I've maintained my whole life. Doesn't mean I couldn't take risk, but I did it smartly, without being vulgar." The websites I used to find this information would be YouTube, specifically Eugenio Derbez's channel, Cinema Tropical, The New York Times, Sensacine, and The Independence. The reason I chose Roberto Gómez Bolaños as the director I wanted to talk about was because he is the biggest director in the Hispanic community. Even after he died, everybody would talk about the work he did and how he shared everything with his community. I grew up watching him and my mom grew up watching him, so he's always been a big part of our family as well. He is honestly an inspiration for every Hispanic kid that wants to be a director. He grew up from nothing and he became something.